Samurai here. Today I'm gonna play some Genshin Impact, and thing is, it's like I haven't streamed for a while on Twitch, but I figured, you know what, let's do it this way. And hold on, let me actually go to my live now video so I can actually see the chat. Thing is, I turned off chat because, you know, people were being immature in some of the Discord servers, and I didn't really want to be a part of that. So yeah. This way, if someone chats with me, I can tell that they're actually a legit fan or not. Let's see. First of all, let's go ahead and get the stuff from my battle pass. Alright, let me check the shop real quick. Alright. Okay, one day remaining. So, quest. Alright. I want to go ahead and do this quest. Alright, let me fly over here. So, yeah. And it's something I've noticed in regards to me. Like, I take, like, a lot of things way too seriously, but I'd rather take things seriously than, you know, not give a fuck at all. So yeah, let's go ahead and interact.
Traveler, Paimon. I explained the situation to the Tenryo Commission and showed them the original documentation. In the end, they believe that the mystic Onmyo Chamber and I were innocent.
Awesome! Does that mean you can start to focus on your original assignment again?
That's right. I've also restored the mystic Onmyo Chamber to its original state.
I like how there's like a samurai just like chilling in the background. Oh, there's actually two of them.
Time, this domain may exhaust itself of charm magic. When that time comes, I will let it lie dormant so that power can gradually reaccumulate. Now might be a good time to give it a try. Are you up for the challenge?
Yeah! Help
Paimon! Alright. Yeah, I gotta complete this quest anyway, so I can, recruit Xinyan. Oh, I thought I could do both of them. Wait, can I do both of them? Oh, well. Proceed to trial. Alright, let's get this party set up. Okay, L3s. I need a support party. So that will be you. You, and where's my other healer at? You. Commence trial. But yeah, people were always asking me about, like, the whole Streets of Rage video, but like I said, my main issue was, I just had to get that stuff off my chest. Now that I got it off my chest, I feel great, dude. Life has not been better. Other than that, let me think. Nothing much has been going on with me.
There are traces of charm magic left in this room. They seem to contain voices of the past. Let me restore them.
Kamuno Harunosuke would worry that the sky might fall on him. This training is all based on countering his imaginary threats. It's killing us. He's the one we should be careful of.
I'm in no hurry to leave. Did you forget that he's offering 6 times the pay of anyone else?
Regardless, I'm quitting. This gets much worse. Who would be here anyway if it weren't for the Mora?
Defeat 16 opponents. That's not bad.
Retribution! I will have order. Stabilize!
Yeah, I like my team. I'm actually getting in the process of getting my Chi-Chi geared up as well, so let's see. I was actually kind of thinking that I was going to get a cursed effect on that one. Alright. Defeat 7 opponents. Oh, not these jerks. I hate fighting them. I mean, I can kill them. It's just that I hate the bleeding effect. Let's see. But yeah, nah. I already made it my mission to just remain neutral at all times, like in regards to things. So I'm not really too down, depressed, upset, or anything. With me, it's more of a fact of like I just like minding my own business. Cause like most of the interactions I have with people are usually people coming to me, so it's like, you know, that's just how it is. Doesn't mean that I'm gonna like, you know, make people feel bad. I mean, shit, I'm not that type of person. That was easier than I thought. Let's see. Alright. You know what this reminds me of when I think about it? The Chalice Dungeons from Bloodborne. Let's see. But yeah. Oh shoot, I just noticed my HP. Oh, that's because I was fighting those stupid walls, the ones that drain your health of bleeding. Well, I could easily remedy that. That's not an issue. Oh yeah, I'm not sure if I mentioned this in the previous video, but my Raiden Shogun is actually my strongest unit, which is surprisingly, because I like literally trained my D-loop to like be my hardest hitter. But to be fair, she's an Archon. Yeah, so. Challenge completed. Yeah, give me some HP. Alright, I don't have any curse seals on me, but You know, I won't turn down the health up. Now I say health up, I won't turn down a positive effect. All right. I do like this dungeon though. Like, but then again, I'm always a fan of like all of the like Japanese house lifestyle dungeons. I think they're really cool. Curative emplacement. Yeah, sure. Heal me up. But that's something I've noticed about Genshin Impact. When these dungeons happen and stuff, a lot of these ones, they tend to, like, go away, the vents, when they're done. And it just kind of bothered me and stuff.
Orders given. Orders received.
Oh well.
There is no escape.
Here we go.
Insolent. Inazuma shines eternal.
Right.
Illusion.
Oh, hold on. Let's see, shield up.
There is no escape.
And there we go.
Life goes on. Illusion shattered. Torn to oblivion. There is no escape.
Okay, I need to stop goofing around.
I will have order.
Opening box of Adepti tricks.
Gather. Shield up.
Gather.
Illusion shattered.
Alright, cool. Challenge completed. Let's see. Okay, I didn't know I could actually forfeit a chance to untrawl a charm.
They seem to contain voices of the past. Let me restore them. Combining traditional martial arts training techniques with Onmyodo. That's incredible, Senpai.
This means we're getting real combat experience every time we train. Our skills will improve and reach new heights in no time.
Whoa.
Yes, but remember, this has nothing to do with me. This is all Master Kamina's idea. Train hard, and don't disappoint him.
Alright. Climb up. Let's continue.
Solidify.
Opponents defeated one. Oh, this guy.
This is order. Crumble.
Shine down.
Shield up. Alright, let's go ahead and take this guy out. I do like the design on this ruin card though. It's like, it's more decal on it. I thought it was like really cool. Although it does give me Shadow of the Colossus vibes. Alright. Let's turn off any negative effects. Cause there's no time for negativity, just positivity and motivation. Hold on. Sorry about that. Alright, let me heal up. Pause. And close my door real quick. So I can stream in peace. Okay, there we go. Let's see. I can use that. Alright, let's keep moving. Shoot. Heal. Oh, shoot. Alright. But yeah, hearing that Toma is coming out soon in Genshin Impact, he's like the other shield character. So I'm gonna try to pull him. Alright, first of all, let's get this treasure hoarder dude out of the way.
Stabilize.
Illusion shattered. Now you shall perish.
I will have order.
Sacred name. Fortune
preserve. But nah, for the most part, people were asking, like, how was I feeling? I was like, dude, I'm feeling perfectly fine now. I don't know why, it's just that, that's just the type of person I am. Like, when things aren't bothering me, I feel, like, absolutely, perfect. So there's only one more Kairagi to defeat.
Retribution.
Huh. I would have thought you would have put up more of a fight. Alright. Where did you go? Okay, there you go. I see him. Okay, 10% fizz damage. I want normal. The physical damage is okay, but the thing is, it's like, a lot of my abilities are elemental based, so yeah. And here we go. But nah, surprisingly, I am in a much better mood. That's just the type of person I am, to be honest. Like, I don't really like... I don't let stuff get to me. Main reason why is because, like, if someone lets every single thing that's ever said to them get to them, then they'll be, like, depressed and shit. And, like, I ain't about that life. I got too much stuff on my mind for that.
Enough! Why should I care how hard Kamuno Harunosuke works? His convictions mean nothing to me. I came here for the fighting. If he prizes my swordsmanship so much, know that I won't stand for his restrictive practices.
Please, there's no need for anger. Just show some gratitude for him cleansing the evil from the dojo. I mean, he's doing this for all of Inazuma, after all.
If those samurai criticize me again, that'll be the end of it.
There is no escape. Horn to oblivion.
Hell yeah.
I will have order.
No, I'm actually enjoying myself. In the stream. Let's see. God dang it. Alright. Somebody's attacking me. Let's go and take care of the fat person first. Let's see.
Out of my sight. Life goes on. Your Majesty's
crumble.
Dang, how much HP does this character have? Like, this is like low-key boss level HP. Oh well, she's dead now. Let's see. Okay. Wait. Yeah, we gotta go up there. Serious? And here we go.
Retribution!
I will have order.
Solidify!
Illusion!
Hell yeah.
Rise. Sacred name. Fortune preserve.
Let's see.
This is order.
Yeah, normally I would have the chat up, but like I mentioned before, I just didn't want to have it up, so. If you want chat, you can chat via the Twitch lobby. Main reason why is because that won't be showing up on my channel when I archive it over to YouTube, which is perfect. That's all I care about. There is no escape. Oh shit, I just realized the defense thing is about to go down. If it goes down, it doesn't mean that I die. It just means I'm gonna have to deal with a wide AoE attack.
Shine down.
Quake.
Wait, oh, 16 out of 17. So somebody's still around here. Oh, he's hidden behind the wall. Block the next two negative effects of curse fields. Okay, let's go up through here. Okay, that's the heal spot.
There are traces of charm magic left in this room. They seem to contain voices of the past. Let me restore them. Harunosuke, the villagers came again.
Defeat
they left
opponents.
Some goods, a few bags of
not
more,
bad.
And a letter.
Oh, not these jerks again.
We pray for Master Kamuna's victory
Whoa,
and success.
To,
we
cash.
Are indebted to you for saving our lives. Your generosity will be repaid in full.
Their gratitude is heartfelt, but I do have small savings of my own. Shiki Taishou, have someone return the goods and more to the villagers. This letter, however, is something I wish to hold on to. You could see.
Solidify. This is order.
Oh, well.
No escape. Torn to oblivion.
Hell yeah.
I see your power.
Huh. Illusion shattered. Go.
Huh. All right, my shielder is about to die. So.
I will have order.
Did he lose his shield?
Stabilize.
Oh, no. Oh god, my HP is going down all over the place. That's why I don't like fighting those wolf creatures, but I'll figure something out. Shield up. Even if I gotta just like sit here and then like gain my HP up that way. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Because it's better I do that than just run in there and end up going into a room full of like wolf enemies or enemies with bleeding effect. Shield up. I mean, or I can just use food items, I think. Let's see. Nope. Yeah, I guess food is disabled in this map. Oh well. That means this is going to take a minute. Oh, or I can just skip this one. Alright. I know I should be worrying about getting my shielder up first, but I figured I'd level up my main. Not main. Not level up my main. Heal up my main. Oh, why'd I switch to D-Luke? Let's see. Order guide you. Okay, Helitrolls aren't nothing to worry about. I can easily kill these guys.
I see your power. Burn.
There is no escape. Pawn to oblivion.
Kick ass. Oh man.
Gather. This is order.
Draw a charm. Nope. I mean, sure, it can mean a lot to somebody who actually plays with those game mechanics like the Shikifuda, but me, I'm more of a melee fighter in this game. Like, I don't really care as long as... Oh, wow.
Solidify.
There's actual treasure hoarders next to a treasure. You know what, screw it, let me just take the treasure in the middle of the fight. Oh well. Wow, actually hit hard.
Shine down.
Alright. Wait, did I kill everybody in here, so... Unless this is a dead end. Yep, it's a dead end, it seems. I have to go back. Normally, when you complete rooms like that, it usually gives you an area to go through. I didn't think that, I'd be running into dead ends and shit. Here we go.
Stabilize.
Defeat four opponents. What am I fighting? Oh. The mechanical shit. Hell yeah.
Order guide you. Quake!
Pawn to oblivion! There is no escape!
Stop it up, stop it.
Opening box of Adept Dietrix. Go.
Retribution! I will have order.
Hell yeah. Challenge completed. All right. Whoo. 20% attack damage. Hell yeah, now you're speaking my language. And this is the decisive boss room. Defeat one opponent. Hell yeah, the Magu Kenki. The samurai dude. Kick ass.
Inazuma shines eternal. Shine down. Illusion shattered.
Order guide you.
Shine down.
Retribution.
Guys.
Here we go.
Gather.
Heal up.
Illusion shattered. Now you shall perish.
Rise. I will have order.
Meteor. Here we go.
Gather.
Shield. Hell yeah.
There is no escape.
Retribution.
Sacred name. Fortune was
torn to oblivion. Shine down.
Life goes on.
Heal up.
Order guide you.
Shield.
Solidify.
There is no escape.
Kick ass. Okay. Oh God. Hold on. Let's see. Now that that's done, Oh, okay, I'll stream for like 41 minutes. Huh?
Those who seek ultimate attainment, of course. Rushing.
I guess I completed the quest. Let's see. Events. Labyrinth Warrior, no Blazing Unusion. Alright, that was my goal, so yeah. With that being said, this is Samurai. Over and out.